That's probably good enough. It's got to be within a thousandth anyway. Don't think we can complain about that too much. Probably got a total of 3 sets of seals for this thing. And I'm not 100% what I've done with all of them. That's pretty much your bottom end in a nutshell. Easy peasy, yep, and easy, huh? Y'all tell me, do y'all like the longer videos, shorter videos, in-betweeners? Next, we're going to grab these crank seals. See if I find the ones I want. Myself again. I've just had those daggone things. And these are SKF bearings. It's hard to get focused on. But anyway, they're SKF 6203s. Pretty common bearing. You can also get them in Notchy brand. A little bit cheaper. Not a bad bearing, but definitely not as good as the SKFs anyway. That's gonna drive me nuts if I can't find these seals. But I know I've just had. Yep, right there. Got in total of 3 different sets entirely. I've got them. I think these are from the Duke. they look to be venting. These are highway seals. They come in a gasket set from the Duke II. And these are a set that I picked up at my local Baron and Seal place. And these are TC seals. Pretty good seal. But these are rubber clad. Give these bad boys a good eyeballing. These here are definitely pretty stiff. And these are a little bit softer. These here, they're firm, but they have seem to have a lot of flex to them. I haven't used none of the highway seals yet, so I'll give them a go. We got an air leak. We got four more to pick from. I guess can't go wrong with that, huh? Stick a little bit of this here on there. None of my little sleeves here is going to be big enough for this job. Don't appear to be without damaging something. So, trusty socket job it is. Nice. to me. Seals are about the most aggravating thing. Sometimes they go right in the first try, and other times it's no bueno. Tell you what, this bugger ain't wanting to cooperate. Maybe it was a bad choice of seal. Let's try that. There we go. Pardon me. Work. Bit more. That seems to look pretty even, I believe. don't like that though. And that's why I had to replace the crank. Somebody got a little too crazy with the hammer. I think it's sealed. Just might be touching that bearing. It is. And that definitely don't make me happy. Especially to have to wreck a brand new seal. That might work better. This bad boy ain't gonna want to come out, I bet. Anyhow. believe I'm going to have to make me a little tool on that one. It's a little shine, maybe. Just a small piece of steel wool. Yeah, that don't make me happy. Just a little shine. Just a little bit of quick cleaner. Blow it off. Try them instead. Starting pretty good. Just a little at a time. Ain't in any hurry. Definitely going to be.